opposite clamp, simply unclip the cover with the long wedge. Then to remove the last screw, it's easy. Of the B pillar. Lever the covers with an assembly wedge and remove the screw also under it. Unclip the cover. Melt over the cover to the door side. Before you take out the left side covering, carefully remove the sealing rubber in the rear. Annealing, remove the coat hooks. From the rear, push the roof paneling headliner forwards to loosen it. Now unclip the front roof paneling. You remove the rear roof paneling in the same way. Here you see the Velcro and clips to be disengaged. Clear to see, the plastic clip for the rear air conditioning. Remove this clip too.